Sync, and welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if you're new here. In today's video, I'm going to try and fight a raid again. I've done this once before, but I did have an army of iron golems with me. So, as you can see, I've got 60 levels and bad omen. I don't expect to be keeping any of my levels today. Don't think that's going to happen, but I'm going to try and do this on my own. These are the villagers that I'm going to be traumatizing today and potentially, most probably, murdering. Oh, there's a cat. I feel so bad. I'm just gonna edge my way into there. Like so. I wanna see how close I can get. Okay, I can get pretty close before the raid starts. I'm regretting my life choices already. I have also made the difficulty harder, so I think last time my world was on easy, this time it's on hard. So, you know, love that. I want to see where they're coming from. Oh, they're coming from there. They're 100% going to shoot me off this, aren't they? I do have a bow. Oh! You know, it would be more useful if I had my, my armor on. But that's fine. Okay, yeah. I can tell that there's quite a difference, like, between last time and this time. Considering the change in difficulty. I'm just gonna go for it. There we are. It's fine. We're all fine. I wonder how many there are. Ooh. You can die. Thank you. Let's see if I can sleep. Because I don't really fancy dealing with... Okay. Didn't realise that they could open doors. Didn't really fancy dealing with creepers and zombies on top of this, because who would? I feel like I'm getting slightly better at this. I feel like that's like 100% going to change at some point. Although I'm on the second round of the raid, I think there's five, if I remember correctly. They came in from there. They're not there this time. Oh, they're over there. Right. I really should have boxed up the villagers first in a way that, you know, the raid can't get to them. Okay, this might be where I die. Yeah. I'm gonna lose my 60 levels very, very quickly. Oh, I threw my axe! No, 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 no! No! Oh, crap! Run! I'm running away! I'm running away! No! Go away! This isn't good. This isn't good. Where on earth do I go? Just hide here. Hide for a bit. I don't really know what to do. I've made mistakes. I regret this. There are a lot of arrows in me. When do I leave? Okay, come and fight me. Fight me. Fight me. I lost. Oh, oh no. That was sad. Okay, shut that door immediately. That does not help me. Oh! 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 Okay. I shut the door. That was mean. No, go away. I don't want to deal with you today. Thank you very much. Let me get my stuff before it despawns. No, stop it. That was a lot on my mental health. I don't really know why I got myself into this. But I did. The third round's coming. Although I've put my elytra on this time, so I can really get out of issues if I need to. But I've only got 32 rockets. Okay, yeah. I don't want to deal with that. No, I'm good, thanks. Not my problem anymore. Villagers can fend themselves. Oh, they apparently did. Or rather, the iron golem did that must have spawned. Where are the last two? Oh, there's a witch. No, we don't like you. Do not poison me. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, I hate crits with elytra. How do I actually do it? Can someone please let me know? Thank you. I don't like this. Can you hit me? I'm not taking the chance. Nope. I'm just gonna fly around for a bit. Hope that he might despawn. He's not going to, is he? Just I shoot him from a distance. My shooting is not good, but that's fine. Come on. I did it. I forgot the next level's gonna be worse. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're all fine. You know the phrase, fake it till you make it? That's what I'm doing right now. I'm just manifesting that it's all gonna be fine. It's not fine. Or at least I'm not fine. But I just killed 4 pillagers. I think this is not gonna go well. You can go, thank you. Oh goodness, there's another witch. This is fun. Okay, let me just hit you, please. No, you've got out the scary potion. Come on. No, 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 don't do it. Don't throw it. Don't throw it. Why do you hate me? Thank you for dying. I'm just going to slowly poison over here, away from everything else that can attack me. I don't like this. Okay. I hate the elytra. It's useful for getting out of situations, but I don't know how to crit properly with it. Oh, oh goodness. Oh no, no. I don't like this. Okay, this is editing Timmy. I didn't realize that the raid, I defeated it. So then I thought, bring over some villagers, breed a bit and cause the raid again, see if I can do it even better. Don't ask me why I didn't just go to that other village that I found and start the raid there. No one knows. Stop throwing things at me. No, go away. Go away. Go away. Thank you. I'm dying. That's fun. Okay. This is not what I signed up for. I kind of did, actually. Yeah. That was to be expected. I'm not doing too well. I'm fighting a losing battle. No, let me get my things at least, please. Please, I took that personally. I don't like this. I don't like today. Oh, goodness. I can deal with the pillagers. Oh, I can't deal with the vindicators. They're the ones that one-shot me, I think. Two shots. The poor villagers. I know this was entirely my own fault, and I did spend 2 hours breeding more just to cause them trauma. Oh, no, this is... I've got, that's exactly how you do it. Right, I'm ready for murder. I can do it. I'm doing it. I'm still doing it, and I'm running away because I know there's one behind me. I think it's probably gone. Yeah. We'll just eat a little bit to not be on 4 hearts before we take this one on. Oh, it's just a pillager. That one's fine. But I still can't crit. Please, please educate me. Please someone tell me how to do this. Okay. Right, if I can kill you, I'll be happy. You killed me. I'm not happy. Oh, please let me get my stuff. Please. Pretty please. I said please. Didn't see that one coming. The audacity. Okay, just gonna put whatever armor on that I have and fly. This is the last one. It's not the last round, but it's fine. It's not fine, evidently. Okay, there's a ravager. Goodbye, I'm out of here. We're gonna fall out if y'all don't stop murdering me. I feel very disrespected, and it's still there. I was just minding my business. I mean, I wasn't, but like, I like to think that. It's not like I actively started this raid at all. Twice. Just get a bow. Okay, bye! No! Ah, oh, I threw my axe! Why does Q have to be next to W on the keyboard? I should really change the key. I tried to hit the Ravager with a bow. Why? Oh no, it's defeated again. A pillager cheers in the captions, apparently. That was flawless. There is a very, very angry pillager trying to shoot me. Well, you can't get me, apparently. Sucks to be you. Oh, never mind. I take that back. Anyways, I'm not salty. I'm not mad. It's not like it's completely my own fault. I suck at Minecraft is what I learned today. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Got some entertainment from it, at least. I did not get... Oh, that was rude. I'm going to find another place to do my outro. The rude pillager just interrupted me whilst I was doing my outro. This seems like a cute, fairly harmless place to do it. Anyway, as I was saying, I hope you enjoyed the video. And feel free to leave a like and subscribe. But absolutely no pressure if you don't want to. Please someone tell me in the comments below how to crit with an Electron, because I don't know. I need to get better at that. Anyway, I hope you've all had a fabulous week, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!